Hey guys, it is Arickamisha, and I'm just coming doing a quick haul. This is my Saturday morning haul for the day is January the 9th, and these are the Dollar General deals for the week. And these are the deals that I got, so I'll just go ahead and get into them quickly for you guys, so this isn't a long outdrawn video. Alright, and I have two separate, as you can see, I have pretty much two of the same thing. I have two separate accounts. I have my account and my daughter has her account, but of course I do the couponing, so I pick up her stuff. Alright, here we go. I have, first thing, let's go over just my regular Dollar General designer plates. I always grab these. It's 100, and these were priced at $4.75. I usually grab these or the Hefty, or I'll get the Dixie. Who's ever on sale, I'm grabbing it. Anyway, so these were the cheapest this week. When I went, $4.75, that is the Dollar General Design Series plate, the 100 count. And they're really good, guys. They are really good. They're really sturdy, all of that. So they're just as good. All right, moving on. Over here, it is the Crest toothpaste. This is the baking soda peroxide whitening fresh mint. It's the 5.7 ounce. This is priced at $2, and we have that $2 digital. We also have $2 paper coupons, making the Crest completely free. All right, and I have the Vaseline. And let me put both of these over here. Sorry, these go together. I picked up the Vaseline. I picked up the Essential Healing. And this is the 10 fluid ounce lotion. And I also picked up the Soothing Hydration 10 ounce also. Both of these are the body lotions. They were $3.50 each. We had the $2 off digital Dollar General coupon. When you buy two, the two off of one, Dollar General digital. And we also had a dollar off digital, not Dollar General, manufacturer dollar off. And also we had the $2 inserts from our Retail Me Not inserts. So that made these, I think I only paid a dollar for both of them, if I'm calculating that right. All right, and let's go over here to the Woodland Mystique Essential Oil Airwick. This is the twin pack. Now, remember, the Christmas scents are still on sale. This is priced at $3.75. And we did have that $1.50 digital off. So, and I have the Dunkin' Original Blend. I got the ground coffee. This is the 12 ounce, and this was priced at $6.95. We had a dollar digital off. No, I'm sorry, 75 cent digital off. I got that. My daughter loves coffee, my oldest daughter. All right, and we have in the back, I got the Dollar General brand. This is the Dollar General Maxi with Flexi Wings. This is the 45 count long super. These are the Dollar General brand, priced at $5. And Dollar General this week had a dollar off digital, making that pack of 45, only $4. So can't beat that. All right, and also over here we have our Arm & Hammer Clean and Simple. This is the 35 loads, and this is pretty big, guys. This is 61.25 fluid ounces, and I got the Clean and Simple detergent. This is priced at $4.95. We had a $2 off digital, making it $2.95. All right, and on the same side, it's pretty much the same thing. I got the Crest Cavity. Here I got that 5.7 ounce. I got the cavity protection cool mint. The $2 digital connects to this $2 toothpaste, making it completely free. The vanilla caramel limited edition, same thing, $3.75 for the twin pack. We have that $1.50 digital attaching to that. And we have on this side, same thing, Dunkin' Original Blend, $6.95 with the 75 cent digital off. The Arm & Hammer, just a repeat of the other side, $4.95 minus the $2 digital, and the Maxi with Flexi Wings. And of course, Dollar General has different different variety of their Maxi pads, so whichever one you need. So they do have those on sale, $5 with that dollar digital off. So this is my Saturday morning Dollar General haul, you guys. Nice, cute, small haul. You guys remember, I go all the time, so. Nice, cute, small haul. Definitely worth it. All right, guys, if you have any questions, make sure you send me a message. Anything you need to know, just message me. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. And like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for taking time out of your lives to click on my videos. And don't forget, knowledge is power. Thank you guys so much. Have a good day.